Well, it looks like I got something on my lens, but I can't help it. I did some work this morning on this compost turner thing, and what I was going to do is try to get the two pulley systems right there that are suspended by rope. I was going to try to fix it so that you know, this thing wouldn't twist too bad when it dug in. So what I did is welded a 5/8 nut right there, and I got a piece of 5/8 awl thread running up through there, and it's tacked right there on the side of that pulley system. And it goes up through a 3/4 inch pipe nipple. So when I pull on the rope, this rod right here, it'll slide up into that pipe right there. And what that'll do is keep it from hopefully, you know, like twisting back and forth. But I just ran this thing down in here a while ago. I got it down in that far. And let me tell you, this thing right here, got a lot of torque. Got a whole lot more than what I can deal with on this rope system. But I'm gonna go ahead and turn it on. It's strong, I'll tell you that much. Let me plug this little dude in right here, and this thing is going to get twisted. I mean, it's going to look like it's fixing to break that piece of big piece of awl thread right there, but it won't. All right. So it twisted around, and then finally it stopped. And see, it still wants to go around. Boy, I mean, it's, see right here's the front, here's where it was, right here. That thing getting all bent out of shape. But I can't help it, it's just got a lot of torque. And when it digs into them leaves out there, you know, it's hanging by them ropes, so just a little bit of a problem. But, you know, it sure does lift everything up. See this piece right here coming up? These pieces right here froze. This came from the middle of the pile. But yeah, man, this sucker, it'll do it. It will do it, man, the sun's real bright. I can tell you, it's going to help me a lot. I wish I had my tripod set up. I need to lower it a little bit more. If I can lower it on down in there. I don't know if I can or not, because I ain't got much left up there in those pipes. Comes out of that, it's really going to get twisted. Boy, it dug into something in. Let's see, I can take it and move it around so I can pull it toward the front right here a little bit, and it'll start working this part right here. The whole idea of this is to just turn the middle section of each pile, you know, just to, all the way across, because I can always push the ingredients from the outside toward the inside with anything. But there's Jude, she thinks something's gonna come out and she's gonna catch it. Hey, you little buddy. But yeah, man, that thing is getting all bowed up. But it's doing it. It beats doing it by hand, I can tell you that much. We're hearing a little bit off though, all these coffee grounds in there. Let's see if I can get it stirred up. Go ahead and add some water. We probably got down, I don't know. That auger is probably all the way down to about right here, I guess. That's not too bad. Before long, I'll be able to lower it on down, hopefully. I may have to add me some more pipe onto them things. anyway, I wanted to show y'all this thing working. And I still got just a few bugs to work out, but it works. That's the main thing.